In Colombia, tens of thousands of people took to the streets Wednesday after trade unions called for a national strike to protest against the government of Iván Duque and a proposed tax reform bill. At least two protesters were killed. Union leaders said protests occurred across Colombia.
Esta marcha constituye la mayor muestra de indignación contra este gobierno, contra su reforma tributaria y contra las reformas que han venido anunciando en materia laboral y pensional. El gobierno ha retado al país y el país le está respondiendo al reto en más de 500 ciudades del país.